In America, Jesus will not help the politician who refuses to bow to him, yet those who claim to bow to him will never win.